Scotland. The great Highland bagpipe was spawned as a solo instrument. Lone bagpipers roamed the Highlands playing their own variations of traditional tunes and folk songs. It was not until the 16th century when clan chiefs became great patrons of piping by sponsoring musicians that new styles were cultivated and music began to be written for the Scottish bagpipe. Piping colleges were founded. Piping dynasties were born. It was at the piping college near Dunvegan that the standard was set by the famed MacCrimmons, pipers to the MacLeods of the Isle of Skye. It took 7 years' study to learn the bagpipes, but 7 generations of pipers to produce a great player.